Hello viewers, welcome to the TUS class. In the today's video, we will be looking at an interesting third party module named as Random Photo. So this module is basically used to replace the black background what is present on the magic mirror with random images. So let's get started. Go to the official Magic Mirror third party wiki page in the GitHub and search for Random Photo, and you will get this module in the entertainment section. And it is built by Diogo Vieira, a module that will load a random photo from an URL. So if I go to that GitHub page, so the procedure is common. So we need to go to navigate into Magic Mirror module, git clone, and go to the insert the random photos and install the dependencies by typing npm install. So the dependency is Java query. It is basically a fast, small and feature rich JavaScript library, and most of the people will be knowing these things. So I will straightly go into the Raspberry Pi and I will open the terminal. So guys, here I have installed, but I will be showing once again. So I will be heading on to modules. So ls. So here I am having a random photos. Random photo. But again, for demo purpose, I will be showing you for you people. So I will be copying this and I will be pasting here. So already exist. So all the dependencies has been done. So I have gone to this one and I done npm install also. So there are various types of option available with this script. So that is, we can change the opacity. It can be varied from 1 to 0. And animation speed, how long to fade out and fade in the photo should takes place. And what is the time interval between uploading a two images, and from which URL I need to fetch this images. So I will copy this module and paste it in config file, and let's see how this will comes out. So this is the config file. So as usual, I will be going to the bottom of the config file. So here I will put this module random photos, and update interval for demo purpose, I will be changing it to 5 seconds. Okay. So 5 or 10 seconds I will be doing. So remaining I will be leave add as it is. I will be saving this file. So next I will be launching my, so that is npm start. Sorry guys, npm start. So let's see what will be the output. So the module is loading. Now the Magic Mirror all modules are loading. We need see guys, here in the background, then random image from that URL has been loaded. So for every 5 seconds the image will be changed. Default was 60 seconds. For the demo purpose I have changed it to 5 seconds. So see, the random photos from that URL will be loaded. So that's all for today's video. Thank you guys. Keep subscribing. Have a nice day.